This place is a mess. Hey guys, it's Pat here, Manitoulin Island RC. Got the stock tires reinstalled. Basically gonna hit the ramp a little bit, so I didn't want to install the Badlands. They're not too good for air. These tires have a little bit better air control and a little softer landing as well, a bit lighter. Last video I installed the paddle tires on backwards. That was kind of funny. Not what I intended, but whatever, shit happens. We'll see you guys outside real soon.
Hey guys, it's Pat here, Manitoulin Island RC. Built a new ramp, we're gonna try it out. Put the stock tires back on, so let's see how this goes. This is the first hit right here. And today we have our camera girl Rachel again helping out. This is really awesome. I really want to thank you lots, babe. This is kick-ass that you can help out making videos with me. Yeah. She won't be here all the time, but when she is, it's pretty cool. All right, let's launch this thing. Oh, that was a smooth landing.
Hit the dock.
Dock. And cut.
Bye. Okay.
I don't know about launching it off the ramp. Go ahead and try if you want. Ooh, watch out. Rachel behind the wheel. Just play around with it. Get the hang of it. Get the feel of it. Drifting. That jump or what?
Yeah.
You want to hit the jump. First time driving the X-Maxx and she wants to hit the jump. All right, let's see how this goes. Nice. And you missed the dock too. That's kind of a bonus. Try it again. Remember, you can hit the brakes in the air if you're pitched too much. But if you hit it just right, it should be just fine. That was awesome. Yeah, I know, I'm in the way.
I don't know, it's a ramp.
Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Right into the rock. All right, try that again. You're actually pretty good at this. Line it up and... Ow! Whoa! You floored it into the dock. Stop. Okay, that mangled the body just a little bit. Yeah, we're off. All right.